Hello and welcome back to playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and today we are going to start the second part of the series, which is Mirror Mode. So if you haven't checked out the 150cc part, remember to check it out, and let's head into Mirror. And the link to the 150cc for the series will be in the description, and we'll be going into Mirror Mode. And perhaps this time I would try to use bikes instead, because I'm not that used to bikes, honestly, because they only appeared in Mario Kart Wii, and in Mario Kart 2 basically all of them are karts, so I'm more used to karts. And I'm going to use Baby Mario this time, trying to use some lightweight characters, because I found that I quite enjoy using heavyweight characters, because I guess I like the speed and also the weight, so I don't get bumped around the course. So yeah. And here we are at the Mario Kart Stadium, and everything is mirrored. I think I need some time to get used to it, because I think after unlocking or winning all those cups in the Grand Prix, and I didn't play Mirror Mode ever. So I guess maybe I played it twice, or three times, Better concentrate. So good for the first lap. Whoops, I didn't see that. Never mind. I got blue shells coming. Oh my god, I'm in second. Who is that? Bowser Jr. I'll just hold this shell then. And there we have it. First place, pretty good for the first course. And so let's go to water park. I hope this would be fine. So far so good, I think. Because basically in mirror mode, I'm just like, if I see a left turn, then I'll turn left. And if it's a right turn, then I'll turn right. So that's how, my attitude towards these races, I think. I'm gonna come a coin. I missed that. I want to get the boost. I got blue shells coming. Me a horn. I think that's not likely though. Yeah. Banana. But at least the red shell kind of blended out the blue shell. Come on, baby Mario. Banana. That's fine for me. Oh. Oh, so the sub coasters, they come out at that type over there. And then they extend the wheels to the main coaster. Can I put this one? And yes, I've done it. Great job. So far, I think it is pretty peaceful for the mushroom cup, because I think things are not gonna turn that easy later on, I think. And here we are at Sweet Sweet Canyon. In mirror mode, I really don't know how this goes because I'm still more used to the normal one. Never mind, we'll still have to go. Wario. Probably should have thrown that shell. Did my ball bomb just bomb here? It was Wario. Probably Wario. Got triple bananas. And I missed the item box. Fine. I got triple bananas. What? The blue just stole it. Come on. How come this round feels so unlucky for me here? First, my bananas got stolen, and then I didn't get any items right after the lightning. So, never mind, I think I'm still getting quite some distance. How come I don't want to bob on? Some items. Alright, a coin. But never mind, I got this. And yes, first place as well. Very good, baby mom. So, baby Peach and Wario are right behind me. And now let's head to the final course, which is Thowmp Ruins. I just noticed that there's a nest up there in the pillar. Nice. Final race, let's do this. why is your boost so long? Oh, great. Risking that shortcut in mirror mode. I'm not used to it. How come I didn't get the trick? Whoops. Bad. How come whenever I got triple bananas, I couldn't even hold them up more? And then just off the lightning. This was done a lot more better than the previous lap, because the landing in the previous lap was really bad. Luckily, I got shrunk in front of the item box, so that is neat. At least I can still get some items for myself. Mario, you can do this. Come on, the end is just there. And yes. There we have it. The mirror mushroom cup. Overall, I think my experience is okay in the mirror mode right now, because literally after unlocking those cups, I didn't ever touch mirror mode. So that's an okay touch, I mean, an okay pickup. I hope that remains like that afterwards. And here is our trophy! So if you enjoyed this video, remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for our latest notifications. And also remember to check out the series, the 150cc Kart. And I'll see you next time in the Mirror Flower Cup. And this is Wong Village signing off. Bye!